between Cody Rhodes and Drew McIntyre. So much on the line. Rhodes building momentum to WrestleMania. McIntyre trying to get to the chamber and win it on Saturday. Look for the future shock, and Cody able to counter. And now Cody Rhodes in homage to the American Dream. And McIntyre with a spine buster into the jackknife cover. Isn't it up for the win here? And Rhodes at two.
Drew stays on him.
Oh, good night powerbomb. The sit-out bomb by McIntyre and a kick by Rhodes.
I'm not sure this match is ever going to end. I'm not sure it's ever going to end. Neither of these men will quit. And what Anaheim is saying,
two of the absolute best on the planet. Two men with massive chips on their shoulders. Two men looking to prove to the world that they should be champion. McIntyre looking for the Claymore to put Cody Rhodes away. Rhodes caught him with a kick to the face. Cody went for the pedigree. McIntyre went for the future shock. Cody hooks him again. Pedigree to McIntyre.
The amount of one-upsmanship that just took place in front of our eyes is phenomenal. Two men that want to be on the marquee. Two men that want to carry this company.
Two men that want to be champion in front of 13,000 plus at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California, Monday Night Raw, starting with a huge matchup. Cody got caught with a Glasgow kiss as he went for the Cody Cutter. And McIntyre now. Future Shock DDT. Is it enough to put Rhodes away? Hook of the leg. Cody at two.
What's it going to take? These men are seemingly willing to pass in this ring instead of lose.
Boom.
Headbutt into a Future Shock DDT. Head off the canvas.
Oh, that had to end it, right?
No. Wrong. They're still fighting.
McIntyre is staring at the WrestleMania sign that hangs in the Honda Center tonight. He knows to get there, to get a world championship opportunity, he has to win the chamber match on Saturday. You saw McIntyre favor the knee that Rhodes worked on early in the matchup, and it may have cost Drew trying to make it to the top rope.
Great strategy from Cody Rhodes early, paying off here late.
Cody and McIntyre high above the ring. Superplex!
The Honda Center just rattled.
Can Cody capitalize? McIntyre has had so much taken out of him as well. Cody off the top rope. Massive Cody Cutter from the top rope. Cover on McIntyre. McIntyre kicked out. This place is on fire tonight for Cody Rhodes. Jimmy Uso! Jimmy Uso on the bloodline! What the hell is he doing here?
What the hell is Jimmy Uso doing here?
And he's out high! Solo with a Samoan spike! The damn bloodline is here!
The hell is the bloodline doing here?
Roman Reigns warned Cody Rhodes. McIntyre saw what transpired. To Claymore to take advantage.
No.
McIntyre.
No.
Cover for the win.
No.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
They're not even supposed to be here. Roman Reigns warned Cody Rhodes that the greatest bloodline of all time is coming after you. You're not going to finish your story. You're not going to make it to WrestleMania.
I heard that when they were talking in front of the trailer park trash in Utah. I saw it. But here they come and ruin a banger on Monday Night Raw.
And see, here's the problem with all this. Drew McIntyre is a damn hypocrite.
Yeah,
McIntyre is a hypocrite.
Yeah.
For years, Drew McIntyre.